Hi guys, this is the project modern wall painting machine. Using mobile application, we can control this wall painting machine so wirelessly. So this is a modern machine to paint any walls in vertical and horizontal direction. So this is the up and down motor. So that screw mechanism, this motor can move up and down. This is the sprayer. So this is the nozzle, just long spray, small spray, so direction. Fill up the paint. This is the second motor. Can adjust the left and right movement. So by using this motor, we can control up and down movement. So by using this second motor, we can control. So this is the sprayer machine connected to AC supply. So this is the circuit, so which is connected. This is the RPS supply, 12 volt supply to 5 volt supply. Using this regulator, it can control, convert 12 volts to 5 volts. This 5 volts is Arduino Nano microcontroller. Using embedded C programming, we can control all the operations. So this is SC05 Bluetooth model. Using mobile application, we can control all the directions. So this is a control up and down. So by pressing up arrow, it is moving up, down. It can move down. Simultaneously, we can control left and direction by using pressing left, right. So by central button, it can stop. If you want to turn on spray, simultaneously we can press A. So if you press B, it will stop. Or else if you press central C, it will directly stop. So let me demonstrate. So it's already paid. So up direction, it is moving up. If you move down, it is moving downwards. If you press center, it will stop. So simultaneously, if you press left, so it is moving towards left. If you move up, simultaneously it can move left and up. If you move right, so it can move up and right. If you move down, so it can move down, right. If you want to stop, we can stop. So if we simultaneously we can control all the directions. So if I press down, right, spray on, spray off, down. So move up, left, spray on, right,